Those who deny freedom to others deserve it not for themselves, and under the rule of a just God, cannot long retain it.